One day, a long time ago, something happened that made the crystals start disappearing from the world. One by one they vanished. People began fighting each other to control the few that remained. Our village was one of many that were destroyed in the war. This is where we used to live, all those many years ago. Maybe it looks a little familiar? It's all in ruins now, but at one time, it was just like the other village, the one we built especially for you. I remember the day the world turned upside down. The crystals were disappearing one by one. Chaos and fear reigned, but then, in the middle of everything, that crystal appeared here in our forest. When the end came, it came quickly. We had no chance. It was him. Leading his army of weird creatures. As soon as they found our village, they attacked. They could have just asked for it. We would have given it up without a fight. We fought back as well as we could. But we were no soldiers. What did we know about war? They razed our village to the ground.
Granddad!
Yelena!
It wasn't lifeless. The villagers are still here, even now. You can see them, can't you? You see, when that crystal core appeared, I was transformed. I became immortal. But that's not all. I was given the power to create crystals.